I just voted for the barangay election. I have this indelible ink on my finger. And I just would like to show you the finished book pouch for Nicole. This is it. This is using some variegated cotton mercerized yarn. I think I have made it out of 2 balls with some excess. And this is a pouch for her books. So when she is reading it, she has a collection of this book, Selection by Kira Cass. So she's quite addicted with reading it. So I wanted to join with her in reading this. And just a while ago, I have put the lining inside. I asked her if I'm going to put a pocket, but she said not to. So I just finished sewing this lining by hand, and it fits her book very well. A little bit on the loose side, but it can be put inside. So this are using some front posts and back posts, or the basket weave. I just would like to show you before I give it to you. So that's it for me. Bye for now.